In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful, dear students, we are doing the exercise of unit 11, the ant and the dove. Can you tell what kind of river was it? It was a roaring river. Dear students, when there is too much water in the river flows with voice. It is called a roaring river. What did the dove tell the ant to do when he fell into the river? She told him to climb on a green leaf onto the water by his side. What was the man holding? The man is holding a cage. Why was the man under the dove's tree? Because he wanted to catch the dove. What did the ant save the dove from? From a life in a cage. Cage ki life se, cat ki zindagi se, usne usko bachaya. What did the dove save the ant from? From drowning into the river. Fill in the blanks with the correct words. Sail, ocean, river, fisherman, fish, market, home, baskets, day, catch, nets, boats. On a dash we see fishing dash. On a river we see fishing boats. They can sail all the way to the ocean. The fishermen cast their nets. The next day they pull up their nets. The dash is taken to the dash in big dash. The catch fish is taken to the markets in big baskets. This is where we buy the fish and take it home. यही वो जगह है जहाँ हम फिश बाय करते हैं और ले जाते हैं, यानी होम में, घर में ले जाते हैं. विच इज़ द ओड वर्ड, इसमें से डिफरेंट चीज़ क्या है? जैसे एंट, पपी, ग्रास होपर, फ्लाई, दीज आर इंसेक्ट्स एंड पपी इज एन एनिमल. पपी इज ओड. कोकेटू, क्रो, लिजर्ड, डव. कोकेटू, क्रो एंड डव आर बर्ड्स, बट लिजर्ड, देयर फॉर लिजर्ड इज अ ओड वर्ड. Drums, piano, computer, flute. Computer is a odd word, and these are musical instruments.